Get him.
Oh, look at that.
Oh. Oh, that's a straight up tiger.
Oh, yeah. Baby tiger.
And then there's a tiny tiger.
Oh, another baby tiger.
Wow.
Another baby tiger.
And then there's a tiger under the screen.
And we got a baby cougar.
Next to his kid. Look at this.
A bored baby cougar. Looking down at the sausage dog. I don't know.
Look, he definitely wants a fight.
What the hell?
Baby cougar. All right, guys, out here in the sunroom checking out the work being done out here with the travertine. So it looks like they're getting it close to the edges here where they are going to have to figure out curve cuts, which I'm sure is not fun. But they managed to get this all done here by the pool edge, which looks awesome. If you look at this, they cut all that in. Kind of straight, curved-ish, but I mean, it looks awesome. Looks really good. Sorry about the screen in the way, but yeah, you'll see everything on the other video, but this is crazy. Look at that. Travertine. So much travertine. It costs so much money. And then we got the, looks like they got the patio completely done here. All the way up to the corners over there. Yeah, looks good. I'm stoked. Can't wait to see what it looks like later. They're gonna finish this today for sure. Bubba!
So this is where you were sat yesterday and this morning? Okay. And when did you shoot?
Bubba.
Yesterday?
Yes.
Where was that?
Help me retire, young. Come here. Dude. All right, guys, got the pavers installed over there too for the little, that's going to be like a lounge deck with two chairs. Now they're blowing off the deck. They're going to start grouting here pretty soon is what's going to happen next. They've got the grout already mixed up in the wheelbarrow over here, and this is literally all the dust from cutting travertine. Let you guys check this out and look at it once it's clean. Looks so good. So good. This is why travertine is so expensive. Natural stone is amazing looking compared to, the pavers actually look good over there as a contrast. I picked the more gray for the pavers right there, and then we have this color for the travertine. Good look at it right there. And yeah, so he's just literally blowing off all the dust from construction here. I'm sure Chris, the neighbor, is going to be happy about his whole house being done. Dust bombed. he's in a cloud over there. That's awesome. We'll be back with an update. Money.
I'll take that one.
All right, so interesting process here. So they've got the sand all over the travertine here. They're putting it literally all over the pool deck. And I believe that's grout in the wheelbarrow there. And I guess they mix the grout with the sand on the ground when they put it in, would be my guess. I mean, if you just did sand here, the first time you pressure washed, you would blow that sand right out of the cracks. So, I mean, it's got to be grout, and they've got bags and bags and bags of grout. And then the guy over here is actually finishing the lounge deck that's going to be two lounge chairs over there and one table. Maybe no tables. It just depends on if I can get like a couple of chairs with some pull out. I saw some chairs that have a pull out side table. Would be perfect for that. But yeah, so. Okay, that's just for the edge. So, that's just for the edge pieces, the mortar. But I have not seen them. Maybe they don't grout this part. I saw them grout by the pool. Not sure. The fight is on. Oh yeah. Wow. Oh my God. It's on pay-per-view tomorrow. Look at these two.
Let's get ready to go again.
I tried to instigate. It didn't happen. Get him. Get him. Get him.
B doesn't care.
Nope. Look at the tail wagging. Whoa.
The tail.
I dare you to tag team.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
Jump in on this cat. Oh man, you guys are wasting my film.
Yeah.
Alright, it looks like they are done with the sanding. And they are cleaning up right now, so they're blowing all the dust off of everything out here. And they're washing down the deck, and it looks absolutely cool. Just looks so good. Oh, homeboy's got his baby. Bubba, you just gonna leave? Yeah.
Cooper's in the morning.
Yeah. Sucks. How am I gonna get rich if you guys don't perform? Do your jobs. Do your jobs. A little bit wider lens now, so you guys can actually see what's happening. And we've got multiple people working here. We got four people today working, and they are, I guess, pushing sand into the joints. I don't know. I mean, you don't really see much in the joints, so I don't know like what that actually does, but yeah, they're getting after it, man. Getting. The dust is kicking up and blowing off everything. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.